Welcome back, gentlemen. Today, we're exploring Turbulent, an innovative Belgian company shaking up the hydroelectric power scene. Their game-changing Turbulent Turbine, a marvel of modern design, is more affordable and economical than traditional powerhouses. Just picture it, you could have it humming along in a river or a canal, with minimal elevation changes in a week's time. Day or night, rain or shine, it's generating electricity for you. Here's how it works. This smart turbine creates a swirling vortex in a concrete basin, turning water flow into spinning energy. Depending on the water's flow rate, it can generate up to a whopping 70 kilowatts. Enough juice to power 6 or 7 households. And the best part, it's environmentally friendly. The design ensures our aquatic friends remain unharmed, and its impressive lifespan extends beyond 100 years. Truly, a step forward in renewable energy. OpenHydro. Continuing our journey into renewable energy, gentlemen, we set sail to OpenHydro, North America's largest tidal power plant off Canada's coast. Imagine a structure towering 5 stories high, weighing 1,000 tons. This isn't just another behemoth, it's a green giant, generating a staggering 16 megawatts of electricity, enough to power a small town. This marvel of engineering is the product of Irish company OpenHydro and Canada's Emera, and it's been harnessing the power of the sea since November 2016. Now, get this. OpenHydro features 2 turbines, each 53 meters in diameter, anchored by cables a solid 120 meters long. This means, from Turbulent's vortex to OpenHydro's tidal prowess, we can power about 1,000 homes without emitting a trace of greenhouse gas. Landry. Now, we journey to the Netherlands to meet the next game changer, Landry. Landry's screw turbine, true to Dutch expertise in water management, turns canal height differences into electricity. It's a marvel, generating power from just a 1 meter height difference and a water flow of 500 liters per second. Just like its predecessors, the Landry screw turbine is compact, easy to install, and kind to your wallet with its low maintenance costs. It's resilient, withstanding harsh canal conditions and ice while ensuring the safety of our aquatic friends. Impressively, it can churn out up to 100 kilowatts of electricity continuously and remains a reliable source of energy even during periods of low water flow. Best of all, it's a zero-emission solution. Water Rotor. Now, we're about to witness another trailblazer, Water Rotor, a groundbreaking technology that harnesses power from slow-moving water bodies. Whether it's streams, rivers, canals, or even underwater ocean currents moving as slow as 3 kilometers per hour, Water Rotor has got it covered, generating anywhere between 1 kilowatt and 1 megawatt of electricity. Compact, portable, and eco-friendly, it fits perfectly alongside our other zero-emission solutions. You could fit up to 20 units in the back of a truck, bringing power to the most remote corners of the globe without hurting local flora and fauna. Born from the genius minds at the University of British Columbia, Water Rotor is not just a concept, but a proven technology, powering remote communities and providing backup for off-grid location. Another fascinating stop on our renewable energy journey. TomSock. Gentlemen, continuing our renewable energy expedition, we've cruised across Belgium, Canada, the Netherlands, and through the innovative waters of Water Rotor. Our journey now brings us to the Show Me State, Missouri, home of TomSock, the world's largest pumped storage hydroelectric power plant. Picture this, 2 reservoirs, one towering at 720 meters and the other at 450. When power demand surges, they release water down to spin turbines, generating electricity. At night, the water's pumped back up, using surplus power from other sources. Simple, yet ingenious, constructed in the 1960s, TomSock, named after the nearby mountain, started with 800 megawatts of power. Today, after an upgrade, it stands mighty at 1,020 megawatts. As with all our stops, TomSock is a testament to efficient and sustainable power generation, retaining up to 85% of the energy used to pump water back up. Another eco-friendly giant on our green energy tour. Lunenseerwerk II. From Missouri's TomSock, our eco-energy odyssey now takes us across the Atlantic to the breathtaking Orbital II in Austria, where the future is being forged. Gentlemen, let me introduce you to Lunenseerwerk II, the largest pumped storage hydroelectric power plant in Austria, currently under construction. Think back to our previous stop. Lunenseerwerk II functions similarly, harnessing the power of gravity. Now, picture this. Two reservoirs, one perched at a staggering 1,800 meters, the other at 800. Four turbines, a 1,000 megawatt capacity, all tucked neatly inside a mountain. This is a €2.2 billion project creating jobs, promoting sustainability, and set to power a million homes. Scheduled to be completed in 2037, Lunenseerwerk II is a testament to Austria's commitment to sustainable future. Another intriguing pit stop on our journey through renewable energy. PB3 Power Boy. From Austria's Alps, let's shift our gaze to the vast Pacific Ocean off the California coast. There, the American company, Ocean Power Technologies, is testing its latest innovation, the PB3 Power Boy. Imagine a device that uses the kinetic energy of waves to generate electricity. The PB3 Power Boy is just that. Adaptable to depths from a shallow 20 meters to depths of 3,000 meters, it provides uninterrupted electricity and can store surplus power. But this Power Boy is not just about energy. It also transmits real-time data, maintaining a communication line between remote marine-based equipment and the shore. This third-generation wave energy converter is modular by design and adaptable to suit various project needs. Orbital II. After marveling at the American innovation, let's cross the Atlantic to the chilly waters off Scotland's Orkney Islands. There resides the world's most potent tidal turbine, the Orbital II, built by the Scottish company Orbital Marine Power. This colossal structure stands as tall as a 24-story building and weighs a staggering 680 tons. Yet, despite its size, its environmental footprint is negligible. Emitting zero emissions, it presents a tangible step away from fossil fuels. The Orbital II magic lies in its bidirectional operation, generating electricity, both high and low tides, increasing its efficiency significantly. This powerhouse, launched in July 2021, promises enough electricity annually for 2,000 households, harnessing the power of the sea to light up our homes. Gents, isn't it amazing how renewable energy is reshaping our world? The WaveStar Machine. Sailing ahead in our journey, we encounter another fascinating piece of renewable energy tech, the WaveStar Machine. Conceived by a Danish company, WaveStar, this marvel harnesses the rhythm of ocean waves to light up our lives. Imagine a floating energy farm, tethered to the seabed, with a series of floats that rise and fall with the waves. This motion powers a hydraulic system that drives a generator, converting wave motion into usable electricity. As we speak, it's making waves in Norway, promising scalability and adaptability to a range of wave conditions and power needs. This green machine emits no pollutants and could become a significant player in our renewable energy future. Anticipate commercial availability soon, as tests continue not just in Norway, but also in the UK and our own backyard in the US. UNIWAVE 200. Continuing our voyage, let's dock in Australia, home to UNIWAVE 200, a revolutionary wave power generator inspired by the breathing passages of sea mammals developed by Swell Energy. This Australian marvel, standing 20 meters tall and 10 meters wide, utilizes wave action to displace air in a concrete chamber. This displacement drives a wind turbine, creating up to 200 kilowatts of electricity. What sets UNIWAVE 200 apart? Its functionality isn't affected by tidal changes, making it adaptable to numerous locations. Furthermore, it offers a cost-effective solution for renewable energy generation. Currently an experimental project, success could see a larger, more potent version powering our future. Stream. From the land of the rising sun, Japan emerges an innovation in miniature hydropower, the Stream. Designed to function even with minimal water head, its compactness allows it to fit within agricultural canals, water treatment plants, or conventional small waterways. This little powerhouse is not only quick to install within 2 days, but also demands minimal maintenance. Experts commend its reliability, keeping the power flowing for 85 to 90% of the year, with output power ranging from 0.5 to 44 kilowatts. Developed by Aquapower Systems, this technology, introduced in 2012, is already lighting up parts of Japan, the US, and Europe. The Stream offers a promising clean, renewable energy solution adaptable to various applications. Micro-hide Rotorbine System. In the final part of our renewable energy journey, let's explore the power of small-scale hydroelectricity, the micro-hide rotorbine systems. These little warriors are clean, efficient, and affordable, making them perfect to light up remote communities, homes, or businesses, even powering irrigation systems. They are adaptable, fitting seamlessly in diverse watercourses from rivers to irrigation canals, offering a cost-effective electricity solution that's easy to install and maintain. Size varies from producing a mere few watts to generating megawatts, delivering electricity 24/7 with zero emissions. Gentlemen, we've journeyed through awe-inspiring innovations in renewable energy today, each more promising than the last. Remember, every watt we generate cleanly is a victory for our planet Earth. As we continue exploring the power in the tides, the waves, and the smallest streams, it's clear. Our future is renewable. If you're as excited about these advances as I am, don't keep it to yourself. Hit that like button, share this video, and bring more folks into the conversation. Let's inspire change together. Make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out on our next journey. As always, thanks for watching and stay curious, stay informed. Until next time, my friends.